You've sketched a deck in Xactimate and realize you need railings as well. Did you know that Xactimate can help you sketch and estimate the railings and other framing needed as well? Let's take a look. In this sketch, I already have the shape of the deck that is being replaced and have added the stairs that are needed to access the deck as well. Now I need to add railings. I could add line items for the railing materials manually in the Estimate Items tab. However, why not let Xactimate do most of the work for you right here in Sketch? I'll select the deck, then open the Properties panel. Under the Construction category, I will select the dropdown next to the railing and select Framed. When I click out of the Properties panel, I see that Xactimate has added the railing to the sketch, represented by the small X's. I'll switch to the 3D mode so I can see the railing has been added. Even though Xactimate has added the materials, I will double check them for accuracy. Switching to the Estimate Items tab, I see the materials have been added to the deck. Items automatically added in Xactimate using algorithms are in purple. You can review these items and make sure they are what you need for your specific estimate. In this case, the treated pine will work, but depending on the deck being replaced, you may need another material such as cedar, redwood, or fir to get a more accurate replacement price. And that is it. Sketching deck railings is easy. From our team to yours, thank you for the work you do in the property estimating industry. If there is anything you'd like to learn more about, leave us a comment below. We'd love to hear from you.